Lend me some change, dear. I just need some money for the taxi.
Hey, you leave my bag alone. How much do you need anyway?
Well, let's see how much you've got.
Put that down.
You owe me 10 bob anyway.
Oh, what?
I paid for that package you sent to Peggy. That comes out of housekeeping.
Well, let me give it to you. Then it keeps your hands off. There now. How much do you want?
Well, I've got 3, 5, 7, and 6 pence. It'll all be enough to get us there and back.
Oh, but you better take something. How much are the dinner tickets?
Already paid for, tipping to the... If I run short, Mark will help out. Taxi's here.
Tony, what are you waiting for?
Oh, nothing, dear, nothing. Night, Mark.
Night, Mark. What time will you get home?
Oh, about 12, I should think. I'll bring Mark back from nightcap on his way home. Will you be up?
I should be fast asleep, and I don't want to be disturbed.
We should be as quiet as mice. Night.
Night.
Margot? You know, it's quite possible old man Burgess might call. Would you tell him we're at the Grand and it might be rather important?
What's the number?
It's in the book.
All right.
Goodbye, dear. All right, Mark.